Welcome, world. We are now going into 2016 Doom. In honor of the new Doom coming out, I want to say was next month? November? Alright, I don't remember exactly when it was coming out. I just know it's been announced, and it's coming out soon. Maybe we'll have to look that up later.
They are rage.
Either that or Lucius will probably put it in when he edits this.
But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Welcome. Ever notice it seems like a lot of these games the hero always seems to start off chained up or getting their
body's the money
off
shot, baby.
Rebuilt and all this other stuff. Recently started playing The Surge and it's like it literally starts off. If you've ever played Quake where they rebuild them, it basically starts off doing the same thing. So instead of being kidnapped, you are basically you're wheelchair ridden until they have the surgery. But they never say what they're doing when they go to start that. Anyways, ooh, ghosties.
We have to contain this.
All right. Let me out. Oh, wait. Hey, give me my suit. Give me my suit. Oh, you get dressed fast. I'm trying to remember. There was some weird fan theory that Doom was connected with a completely different game. I'd have to look it up again, but it's weird that it just didn't make sense that this person would be in Doom.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resup satellite is brought back.
I really need to look things up before I start talking. Alignment error.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Yeah, I don't think my character cares. Give me your help. Give me your help. To the face. You don't look like you need this anymore. Shotgun. Everybody loves a shotgun. Oh, so we got a bigger fish trap.
Demon presence has not saved you. Lockdown, in effect.
More health from me. I don't care if you're hitting me, I'm hitting you just as much. All the damage you do, I'm just gonna recover. Ow, that has to hurt.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Locked
down. Good to see the red barrels are still explosive. That. Where are you at? Stop jumping around so I can hit you. How they kept it almost all as if all they did was update graphics. Definitely different to be playing a game again that doesn't allow you to zoom in.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. Hey, armor. Health, ammo. Can't carry any more ammo. Alright, how do we switch? Okay, like that.
It cannot be allowed to leave this place. Who would ruin everything?
Who would ruin everything? Gotta tell me more than that, lady.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Yeah, why would you go to hell to find something to get better? Mankind.
It was worth the risk.
I don't think hell has better drinks or better technology. Maybe better weapons, but that's not really bettering mankind. Open the door already. We are ready for the killing. Seems like there's not fall damage. Years, so I don't remember much of it. Though I don't think I ever fully beat it. Oh! So we now have this. Cool. Barrel. Thank you. Did that in the first place. Nope, no more face for you. and play. You do know how to play, don't you? Oh, there's two of you. Alright, now there's only one. Where is the one? There you are. Is there still another one around? Well, there's armor, but I don't see any health. Oh, there we go. Give me your health. Oh, here's enough too. And another red barrel. So, I haven't decided if I'm gonna go back through and get all the other collectibles on these like we did with the Mega Man series. I guess later on we'll decide if I want to do any rewinds. Because not only are there secrets, if I remember right, there are special missions that will unlock in order to do upgrades. Hey, cool. That's interesting. But if I remember right, those provide upgrades for Doom Guy, either himself or the weapons. I don't remember. No, I think it was for him, because I think the weapons, you actually find stuff in the middle as you're exploring that upgrade weapons. Yeah. I think it was a weapon kit that could be used on whichever weapon you wanted. And now a frag grenade. Very nice. Very nice. Is that just debris shooting by, or did something just spit at me? That would not be something if a Hydralisk showed up. More head for you. Ooh, armor. You like the armor. Where am I? Today. There was a way. Where's the entrance to this? There you are. And now for a nice little secret. It's not quite the full map, but It's always nice to have little throwbacks. For anyone who doesn't recognize it, this actually is part of the first level of Doom 2. Alright, time to go grab the health from back out here. Oh, hey. Which one do I want? Yeah, we'll do a quicker recharge. Oh wow, they really tore me up. Much for that. Oh, that sucked. All right. Can we start up? Oh, good. We're gonna start right back here. Let's get some revenge. Alright, there we go. Oh hey, they actually put back the old way. The old book, I forgot about that. There's a way up here. Is this the... There we go. Which one do I want? Explosive or charge? Let's do explosive. Alright, anybody want to try out the new toy? You like the new toy. Gone. you guys are there? This an episode. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy these or any of our videos, and please be sure to come back and watch more of Doom.